Travis Hamonic siphoned it up top. Ovechkin working against Franz Nielsen. It's a two-on-one with Backstrom. Ovechkin to the backhand. He scores! A dazzling overtime winner for the Great Eights.
It's hard enough as a defenseman to control Alexander Ovechkin. Well, how about being a forward and trying to control the grade eight at full speed? 9 out of 10, it ain't gonna happen. And the Capitals bust through. Alex, a goal and an assist. He gets his 25th. The fans going crazy on their feet the last couple of minutes. Here he is around Franz Nielsen, who he beat at the blue line. And there's that pretty goal, right to the backhand top shelf. The fans still on their feet here in Washington.
Ovechkin owns the franchise record for career game winners in overtime. He adds to the list with this gem. Rightfully so, it's jubilation on the Washington bench. Talk about pulling a rabbit out of your hat. Calle Johansson has to love it. Washington ties it in the last minute and wins it in the second minute of OT by the final count of 2-1.